Hi everyone, my name is David Chung. I'm the Applications Manager and High Speed Interconnect Product Group at Broadcom. Today, I'm here to show you how Broadcom's High Speed 100G SerDes-based PHYs drive direct attached cables and backplane applications to enable system OEMs and ODMs to build robust 100G SerDes-based switch and router systems. The illustrations show a typical data center switch chassis. Here, we show where our 100G SerDes core are most used. We support multiple connector standard types, QSFP 112, OSFP 112, as well as lower speed like QSFP DD to allow customers flexibility and connectivity. Cloud, data center, server provider, and enterprise continues to look to scale up their network with higher speed interconnects. 100G SerDes-based switches serve this need for bandwidth growth. Signal integrity challenges increase significantly when I/O speed transition from 50G PAM4 to 100G PAM4 due to doubling of bandwidth. New connector and standards are needed to fulfill this requirement. The BCM87360, industry's first 7nm 8x100G line card PHY with greater than 30 dB driving capability, is designed to help system designers to mitigate these challenges. The sample setup is simple. We have a BCM87400 connected to a BCM87360 on each side of a lossy backplane channel. Chip number one sends FEC-based PRBS31 patterns from its transmitter. Chip number two receives the pattern and sends it out of the auxiliary interface back to the BCM87400. There, it checks for errors and calculates the bit error rate. In general, a prefect BER of 1E-5 will guarantee error-free packet transmission on a real system where for error correction is used. In today's demo, we're going to discuss the performance of our BCM87360 retimer PHY across a backplane. We're transmitting data out from BCM87400 transmitter into a lossy channel that gets recovered by the BCM87360 receiver. The equalizer recovers the data and then is sent back across the short channel to BCM87400 to verify that the data was correctly recovered by the BCM87360. The BER window below shows the bit error rate of each and every lane on the connection. This is the post-fec of the four lanes in operation. Green indicators below specify the link up and pattern lock conditions. Thank you for watching a quick demonstration of how Broadcom's high-speed retimer PHYs drive high-loss channels.